always like that, even when you began?
Only since the beginning of last year, and it's been the biggest game-changing decision. Like, it's the harsh truth, but for me, at least for my process, I've removed the art from it, and I'm just doing it now to grow. But I enjoy that. So the enjoyment's not removed while the art is in it. The truth is, you're kind of a slave to the algorithms. So the people at Instagram and YouTube and Twitter decide what you should be doing. You just need to kind of find out and then go for it. Because probably in 2 years time, the entire game is going to change, and then you're going to play the game they wish for you to play them. Which might even mean a new social media platform.
And how